On this model, you can see that the two vertebral arteries fuse to make the one single basilar artery, and that this then helps to form that cerebral arterial circle. Here is where the internal carotid arteries join the circle. This is where the basilar artery joins the circle. From the circle, then, various arteries branch off, such as this middle cerebral artery, which then services the tissue of the brain.